To be totally honest with you, a decade ago when I met Johnny Gargano in a VFW hall in Cleveland, I never imagined that he would grow into the superstar he is today. Johnny Gargano has made a career out of proving people like me dead wrong.
Johnny Gargano was once a security guard in my security detail back in the day. I didn't even know what this guy's name was.
Well, you know it now, and so does the WWE Universe.
And his opponents, first, from Australia, weighing in at 321 pounds, B3.
As we look up at the title hanging from the rafters, you have to wonder what's going through the superstars' minds right now.
I'd have to imagine a couple things. First, they clearly want to be the first one up the ladder, and secondly, they want to do it while almost avoiding serious injury, which is easier said than done.
From Cameron, North
Carolina,
we're
literally just seconds away from kicking off one of the most exciting matches in all of WWE, the ladder match.
And tonight, the championship hangs high above the ring as these superstars will likely use every resource available to them to ensure they're the first one up that ladder.
A big fight feeling in the arena tonight for this ladder match.
And with so much on the line in this match, there's no doubt these superstars will do everything in their power to be the first one up the ladder.
He's here!
And from Capitol Hill, Washington, D.C., weighing in at 227 pounds, the Velveteen Dream.
What an entrance.
intoxicating, mesmerizing. A megastar destined for the stratosphere in sports entertainment.
Yeah, known for his combination of ruthlessness and unbridled flamboyancy.
Anything you can do, the Velveteen Dream can do better.
The real deal. This kid's got it all.
The WWE Universe intoxicated by the Dream.
How can you not be? So charismatic.
I'm not gonna lie, it's hard for me to take my eyes off him.
It's Dream time!
What's he doing now?
Firing anything he wants, he's the Velveteen Dream.
Corey, I think he wants you to go talk to him.
Okay, guys, it's ladder match time.
We've seen some amazing ladder matches over the years, and I'm willing to bet this one will rank right up there with some of the best.
Woo-wee! Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, my gosh. Ooh! Continuing to punish them.
He's starting to stagger a bit, but we all know that he's afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
Well, I don't expect this to be the nail in the coffin, but it definitely isn't ideal. If he wants to be able to climb the ladder, he's really going to have to minimize the effects of this attack.
Oh, nasty impact. Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Going to be tough to bounce back from that one.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
He's looking to align that ladder up perfectly. Placement is crucial. Oh, right to the chest.
Whoa, Gargano dodged that one.
Johnny's so quick.
He's on the defensive here. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
Don't worry, Cole. It's going to take a lot more than this to keep him from climbing that ladder and winning this match.
Uh-oh. Oh, this is dangerous right here. Avoids trouble there. Look at this. Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Yeah.
Bomb.
This could be the turning point, Cole. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. He's starting to feel it here. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
Jeez. I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
He's on the defensive now. He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
You know, I thought this match was going to be much more tightly contested. I guess that's not the case, though.
Showing off some of his speed there. He's in control. What's he going to do with it?
He's looking a little off balance. And at this point, you have to wonder if he can recover from this.
In a back-and-forth match like this, he has to do everything in his power not to let his opponent gain too much momentum here.
He's making a statement. Full Nelson slam!
That almost came out of nowhere.
Bringing it back into the ring. gets out of the way of that one. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Gargano's looking at the elbow. What a maneuver.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
What a clothesline.
Ouch.
Neck breaker.
Ouch.
He's setting up the ladder now.
Looks like to me he's got it in the right spot, Michael.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Devastating elbow. Spinning kick to the gut.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over until it's over.
He's calling for it.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Jumping neck breaker.
Ouch.
He's in trouble.
How much he has left.
Velveteen Dream's just... He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Wow. Look at him, guys.
You gotta believe this one's over. Quick thinking to avoid that one. This might be it.
Oh, my.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
If he takes much more punishment here, guys, I don't think he'll be able to climb that ladder. There's just no way.
Guys, at this point, I'd be shocked if his opponent is able to...
That's going to leave a mark. But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys. Making the climb here, guys.
Oh!
Nice running crossbody. Nailed it.
Hanging there in the center of the ring.
Technique.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Don't break your crown. Boom, what impact.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Very impressive, but is it enough to end it here?
He's heading for higher ground
to get away from you. Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
This is not good. Looks like he's going to try to win this thing right here.
Yeah, but setting up the ladder is only half the battle, Michael. You know that.
Okay.
I have a feeling under normal circumstances, we would have seen a pinfall by now. But this one isn't about pinfalls. It's about climbing the ladder. That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
He's getting it done here.
This was another great moment. And here's the last piece of the puzzle.
Here is your winner and new NXT North American Champion, Johnny Gargano.
What a grueling match. It looked like...